Let's try to find out how a plant responds to the direction of light. A potted plant is kept under the light source. What do you observe when the direction of light is changed? We see that the shoots bend towards the light and roots away from the light. Hence, we conclude that the plants respond to the stimulus of light by bending. This type of movement exhibited by the plant is called phototropism.
Download Spark Learning app.